Welcome to today's DDRx. Today we want to decree fruitfulness into our lives. Genesis 1:28. Then God blessed them and said to them, "Be fruitful and multiply, fill the earth and subdue it. Have dominion over the fish of the sea, over the birds of the air, and over every living thing that moves on the earth." When you are fruitful, you grow, you flourish, you blossom. You are productive. And God wants us to be fruitful. In fact, we were wired to be fruitful. And fruitfulness is a command of God that we need to obey. There are different types of fruit, things that prove your fruitfulness. The first one is the fruit of the womb. That's the lowest level, you know, to bring forth. Then fruit of the mind, your thought, your idea, your concept. In Jeremiah 6:19, or fruit of the mouth, your words. In Proverbs 18:20, or fruit of the hand, your work, your signature. Proverbs 31:30-31, say your work, the work of your hands will praise you. Fruit of the spirit, which is your character, your moral, ethical values. So let's decree together. I declare and decree a turnaround in all circumstances that do not glorify God. And in any area I've experienced drought, may the Spirit of grace turn it into oasis of fruitfulness. And may my joy overflow in the mighty name of Jesus. The work of my hands shall yield maximum prosperity and fruitfulness. I decree the curse of early and untimely death is broken over my life and my family in the name of Jesus. I decree I shall not experience poverty. I shall not experience debt. And every form of lack of progress is broken to pieces in the mighty name of Jesus. And according to Exodus 23:25-26, serving God guarantees fruitfulness. Therefore, I decree that I shall bring forth this year. I shall be productive this year in the mighty name of Jesus. And in accordance to Philippians 4:19, I decree that my God will manifest his word upon my life and family. He will single me out among the multitude and use me for his glory. I pray that the power of fruitfulness and multiplication shall begin to manifest in my life. In the name of Jesus, there shall be no more dry season. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name, amen.